Hi guys, welcome to Momo's tutorials. Today we're going to be looking at word problems. Our question for today is they are saying the product of two numbers is 135 and their difference is a 6. Determine the two numbers. So how are we going to do that? Let one of the numbers be x, okay? The first number be x and then let the second number be equal to y, right? The first one is x and the second one is a y. And they have told us that xy is equal to 135. When they multiply each other, we get to 135. But then when they subtract each other, if we say x minus y, we get what? A 6. Okay. Now, let's write our y in terms of 6. We say minus y is equal to 6 minus x. So positive y is equal to x minus 6, right? I just divided by negative both sides, okay. So y is equal to negative 6. But then we are told here that when we multiply these two, we are going to get minus, we are going to get 135. So let's multiply x by x minus 6. And we have written our y in terms of what? X. So x times x minus 6 is equal to 135. X times x squared, x times minus 6, minus 6x is equal to 135. Let's bring 135 this side. It's going to be x squared minus 6x minus 135 equals to 0. Hopefully you guys still remember how to factorize our quadratic equations where the coefficient of x squared is a 1. So this is, we look for two factors of what? Minus 135. When you add or subtract them, they will give us minus 6x. In this case, it's going to be x minus 15 and x plus 9, okay, equals to 0. So our values for x is equal to 15 or minus 9. We simply took 15 the other side gets positive, and x the other side, 9 the other side is going to be negative 9. So in this particular question, the set of values, the question said determine the two numbers. The two numbers can be 15 and 9 or minus 15 and minus 9. The two sets of numbers can be 15 and 9 or minus 15 and 9. Hopefully you guys benefited from watching this video. For more videos like this, please don't forget to subscribe and also to share with your friends.